Dr. Kim Hammond now joins us from Falls Road Animal Hospital, answering your pet questions. We have a special guest, of course.
Beautiful.
Now you decide to bolt.
A beautiful little kitty cat. Gorgeous little kitty cat. Oh my God.
Is that still a young cat? Or
young cat, 4 months old.
4 months, wow.
Yeah, just precious, just a little.
How big will she get?
10 pounds.
10 pounds?
Gorgeous, gorgeous little fur ball. Mount of Swartz fur coat.
Yeah, it is very soft looking. Yeah. I don't want to get too close or I'll start sneezing and coughing and everything else. But all right, questions here. Our dog had surgery 2 days ago. We were supposed to take her back in 10 to 14 days to get the sutures out. But it looks like she's already taken them all out. Now what?
Okay, first of all, if we don't put sutures, skin sutures in dogs and cats at Falls River Animal Hospital. So that's the first thing you have to understand. Did it have skin sutures? Because some hospitals do not put skin sutures in precisely for that reason, because animals pick them out. So call your veterinarian, though. Call your veterinarian today and ask them. I personally, if I had skin sutures, I'd want you to come back in immediately, and I'd want to check it.
What are there subdermal ones, too, that
that's
you put
exactly
in deeper
right. There's generally a couple layers of stitches. So the ones in the skin aren't necessarily the ones that you have to depend on, but it's a sign. So I'd call your veterinarian. If in doubt, check it out.
Okay. Yep. My 3-year-old Puggle ate about 6 paper towels on Sunday. I hope they were the half-size ones. Anyway, that had been used to absorb grease from frying fish. The towels are passing, but how long should it take to eliminate them entirely from her system?
There's something so wrong with that question. There's just something so wrong with that. First of all, they should be passing right now, but they may not pass. And if you see your dog starting to vomit or show malaise or feeling upset, you got to call your veterinarian right away because there could be a blockage. But, you know, you've got to puppy-proof your house. If they're used to eating the paper towels, they're going to eat other things, and there's going to be eventually an obstruction, and it's a horrible problem.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for the advice on
My
that.
Pleasure.
Thanks for joining us here.
Okay.
And if you have a pet question, you can email your question to petquestions@wbaltv.com or post your question and pet photos on our website, wbaltv.com/pets. You can also send your question to Pet Questions, WBAL-TV, 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211.